one of the problems here, there's no ADA compliant little yellow dots here, and the crosswalk is faded, but it could use the heavier striping on it. It's wide enough here, but then the sidewalk narrows, and it's pretty good down there. It could be upgraded a little bit.